So I understand your name is Richard N. Love, retired Army First Sergeant, United States Army, correct?
Yes, sir. But my buddies call me Big Daddy Love.
Big Daddy Love. Interesting. Okay. So tell me a little bit about yourself, First Sergeant Love.
Well, I do suffer from a condition called FAD.
FAD. I've never heard of it.
Failure to adapt.
Failure to adapt.
Yes, sir.
You serious? Okay. It tells me here on your questionnaire that you're interested in becoming an entrepreneur. You want to be your own boss, work for yourself, correct?
Yes, sir. I'm ready to consummate this marriage with the business world.
All right. Cool. You got any plans? What's your strategy?
Triple B plan.
I love the Better Business Bureau. How are you working together with them?
Well, actually, it's the beans, bullets, and band-aids.
Beans, bullets, and band-aids. Okay. Have you considered doing networking events, chambers of commerce? Have you considered job fairs, career fairs, anything like that?
What are those?
It's a way for you to get your name out there. You know, life after the military?
Well, I have my DD-214.
DD-214. What else you got?
My whoopee.
Woo! All right, great, man. We got some work to do. All right, let's get geared up.
I'm locked, cocked, and ready to rock. Correct yourself.